synths aren't robots? Sure look like robots to me. You can run faster with your weapon holstered. Shows picture of Deathclaw. Did it just choose a random weapon? What? I don't want a scope on it. Oh well. Oh, I've already been there. Haven't been over here, though. Actually, what's that? Looks like a store. Let's go check that out. Those are people. Let's back that shit up. People means quests. What's going down here? It's F5 before we start something.
Pay to charity. 500 caps? We ain't going any. Who's there?
Whoa!
Thank you.
That escalated quickly.
Excuse me.
You saved our lives. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, saved one of your lives. I mean, I tried to save both of you, but did not go well. There's definitely a campsite or some shit up there. This place. Super mutants. Of course it's full of super mutants. Why wouldn't it fucking be full of super mutants? Oh, and he's got a fucking missile launcher. I'm hitting something. I think I look at my health more often. I bought. Come out, wherever you are. How bad is my aim? My perception is must be horrible. There we go. About fucking time. He's fine down there. You hear another. Humans made us, now suffer for your arrogance. Just pieces of people just laying around. Is there, like, a way up there? Gallons of Nut Island drinking water. One crate. Water carton's empty. They're gonna use someone else's drinking water to give to them? That's kind of funny. Who would throw out medics and Radex? I mean, really. I kind of want to know where that elevator went now. Was it going up or down? Boy.
Yes.
Looks like that was it for up here. Let's see where that elevator goes. No, dog me! Level 21. All right. So many people have subway tokens. Second quarter saw record losses in our Massachusetts Regional Division. High operating costs and a difficult regulatory environment have led us to worse business conditions in recent years. Innovative solutions are urgently needed if we are to remain market ready. Major, I'd like to commend the work of Mr. Saul Arison, Weston, for his bold experiments in waster water recycling. We feel confident that the risks to public health are minimal, and the reduction in treatment costs will have a significant impact on the fiscal outlook. So there's probably something here. I've not seen a flamer yet. Ooh, chemistry students. Good thing I have a lot of these.
That's it.
Let's clear the right way. Shit, what did I release? Why am I not hitting that? Oh, since there's no way to for it to get to me? Apparently, it can't take damage underwater. Why does it have a tin can? Swampfox, ask him the real questions. Did not mean to loot that ashtray. Why you guys gotta be such dicks? Who has this many machine gun turrets in their facility? Duct tape. Finished waterproofing upgrades to the turret defense system. Initial tests seem promising. The new sensor should shut down. The place gets flooded out again. I'll just be grateful if they don't short out every other week. Well, they work. Emmys was cleaning the sedimentation tank and forgot to close the intake valve again. Big gusher. Turret four snapped shut before it could take any damage. And popped back out as soon as they got the valve closed. Good as new. Too bad about Emmys, though. Routine maintenance on the flood control pump that needed it. Should may have skimped on everything else, but those things will last forever. Great. So I'll throw some kind of big press junket, and Tuesday the whole staff will be working overtime Monday to tidy up. Told them I need to reprogram the turret system, so I'd shoot the gas. 10 minutes on that, and I can spend the rest of the day doing something more productive. think I got everything in here. Is it already in here? Yeah. Back here and trade with me. Clearly these guys were trapped in here trying to open this. Enough with those fucking turrets in here. Oh, it's legendary. Oh god, what's happening? Oh god. Yeah, please shoot at that thing. Not me, dick! That's right. Beat your Mirler face in. Punishing left arm. Gurgle, gurgle. Got it. Another one? How many Mire Lurks are in here? Jesus. I was dead. How am I missing that hard? That doesn't even make sense. Mirelurk stakes tonight, boys. Oh god, I fell. I'm gonna take some Radex and we're gonna go for a swim. Eh. I'm not trying to keep swimming here. Where the hell's the next level of the pump? There it is. Shit, turrets. I didn't realize I could loot these. I knew there was something down here that wanted to eat me. Don't cover it up. Stop hitting dog meat. He's just trying to swim. Bitch. Okay. Better run. Sick of these motherfucking Mirelurks. Real hard time believing any of this shit would work since it's been underwater for like, you know, 200 years. That's what I wanted to do. Yep, just make it worse. Breaker is not functional. I haven't said this already. Fuck this area. No, I don't want to drink the fucking water. I would never drink the water. I was like, if that computer still works, I call bullshit. Level are you? I think I was 14 when I stopped watching earlier. Level 21, I think. I think I'm level 21. I think. Not 100% on that one. They're bullshit that this elevator works. Am I going down or up? That arrow is going crazy.
Surface.
Hey, the area is not like entirely flooded now. Yay. What did you find? I literally see nothing. Dog meat, where did you go? Something in the water? Oh. Come on, buddy. Well, it's a good thing I disarmed that. Oh my god.
Heads up.
What did I pick up that was so heavy? Was it? It's gotta be just all junk then. Yeah. Wow, dog meat literally cannot carry anymore. Okay, I think that's all good. Custom destiny. I didn't put that there. Did I?